La 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 la.
So tell me about your experience being a woman and having your period. What is it like for you every month?
Every year I have different feeling about my period. When I was much younger, I used to cry because my belly was hurting every month that my period comes. But as you know, I grew up with my sisters. She explained me how this is, because she says it's normal. And mm-hmm. one thing that I really thank my sister. She told me always when I have this feeling, I need to drink water. Mm-hmm. So do it or drink hot tea. So my later will go away. So drink a hot tea and relax, you know. If you wait like 30 minutes, it goes away.
That's so. What you still do now when you have cramps?
Yes.
So you just, what if you are, let's say, on a photo shoot and you have your period and you cannot relax?
I just take my time and I say, if I feel like I'm not feeling well, I just ask. Of course, if I'm work, I always ask, can I have like 30 minutes, 20 minutes to relax, they understand? So I do the same thing. It's just I take my time, relax. Maybe land, you know, with my belly,
how's it called?
Flat. If there is a sofa or something, it goes away. It's because my body used to it.
Do you remember your first period?
I do. I remember. I thought I was dying because I guess I heard that if you lose a lot of blood, you know, your life goes away. I don't know. I was like, oh my God, I'm gonna die. But she said, she has to sit down with me, explain everything. She said, now you become a woman. I was like, what's that? She said, okay. She explained a little bit. She was a little bit shy because I see her as a sister, mom sister. So I'm glad that she explained me from the beginning. She said that, oh, now you have to be careful. If you have a boyfriend, tell me and I'll let you know if, you know, if you wanna go, you know, to have a
relationship.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, she was there to explain everything. Like, that was amazing.
You're from Angola,
yes.
Yes. Do you feel that you were raised differently, and that your education was different than from other girls that you meet in Europe and United States?
Yeah.
And if so, then how?
Definitely, everything is different. So most of them, I guess, yeah, most of my friends, they grew up with mom and dad or something like a mom or dad. And when they ask me, why are you always so happy? You know, I grew up with my sister. So everything I know came from her. The way I think, the way I see things is different. And I have a friend that they grew up with mom and dad, they also act different. So I act different as well. So, and somehow when there's kids in Africa, all over the world, when they grow up with no mom, no dad, they feel like the life is end for them. But there is a lot of more to do. I'm proof that, you know, I start my career alone. Even my sister, she didn't understand much about it, and she still doesn't. So I had to explain her a lot of things, and I feel like I was doing everything by myself. But thank God, on my way, I find people that really care about me, people that I can call them like family. And they say, oh, your mom, your dad, they must be so proud. And I said, I grew up with my sister. She's so strong that she make me, you know, feel strong. And
older is she than you?
4 years.
4 years, yes. Only?
Yes. She just turned 30. Yeah.
That's incredible.
So I'm turning 25. So it's like, yeah.
What makes you proud of being a woman and to have period?
It's because, I guess, it's because we know that later we can carry babies. We can bring another life to the world. So this is the amazing thing. And I feel like women is special. I guess a lot of men, they recognize that without us, they will never be even alive. So they know we conquer the world. So women, we got the power.
Yes, oh yes, we do.
Yes.
Thank you, Maria.
Thank you.